We had a bit of a shower, but didn't stop the tractor coming, ploughing the fields, ready for the next stage of getting all the crops into the ground for this season. And I hope that the drone didn't pack up flying in the rain either. So, this is what happened.
Thank you.